ahead.
Carrier now. We're gonna go to scroll position, and then up the stairs to midway. To me. We're gonna go across the top. Kill this guy here. There's one guy here. Going up the top, we're going over to the other side, we're going to the transitor side. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. And then down to the bottom.
Make me more aggressive.
Guys, still up first.
Come on, come to me now. Quick. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Back onto the back flag in 3, 2, 1 now. Back flag.
Minor gate.
On the transitor.
Okay. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. Going back onto transitus now. I mean sorry, back onto back flag. Kill everything between us and back flag. Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1 now. We're pushing towards front flag. 3, 2, 1 now. Push back, push to front flag. Front flag.
I'm gonna gate. Okay. Mine, the gate's gonna be on front flag now. Fucking can't negate it.
I got caught.
Yeah, when we went to the top of the stairs there, bro, we almost had them for the first group. We should have just pushed instead of run away.
Well, I wasn't trying to run away. I was trying to wrong foot them by going straight back down the other side of the stairs and hitting them. Slow moving. I wasn't a retreat. It was a sneak attack. Right, they're on the flag at the mine. On me.
The secondary camp.
Okay, well, we'll put one up once we clear them off the mine. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now, and straight onto the flag. Straight onto the flag. My shooting star in 3, 2, 1 now. Right, return the flag. And can we camp up here? Can we?
Putting camp up.
Just not in range.
Not in range.
Into the tower. Heals, please.
You need someone to jump out.
3, 2, 1. So, yeah, just one person. Jump out.
Place.
Up the middle. Up the middle. It's gonna be me. On me if you survived.
You're gonna be out of range there, mate.
Yeah, I know. Noticed. Trying to get two guys. It's gonna be a challenge. This. Well, I'm lagging out now. Desyncing. Right, proxies 3, 2, 1. Anyone got an orb for me? I'm just totally dry.
There are a lot here. Holy moly.
Oh man. synergy! You'll kill him!
There you go.
If I put a camp up here, it'll be out of range, will it not?
You should be able to see it if you click our map when you have it slotted.
Yeah, there's no flat ground where I can reach you. Over here. It isn't any. And if I get too close to the keep.
They're in group enough.
Alright. Maybe between here and the front gate? Okay. This is sucking a bit. I think there might be a spot just over here. No, I just can't reach you guys from. We cannot get you. It's just is nowhere in range.
Do you think you can do a sneaky?
Is there anybody alive inside?
No. But they all left.
No, there's still around, a couple around here.
Oh, they are? I can't see just the two that just rode away.
That was one in sneak.
Oh, there is one there, yeah. I saw.
No one in the tower.
This trick.
I'll come and get you guys up in a second. And the ones on the mine, I'll get you guys up as well. Click, where are you?
I've just rezzed Crampy. We're gonna rezz a couple more in here. Crab, come help me kill these.
Go inside the keep. Oh, he's right there.
Yeah, inside.
It's meow.
Get him!
I've got no juice. I've just got nothing. Kill this guy. This build is so thirsty. I've just got nothing.
Let's see if I can pull him in here.
Rest me up and I'll give you some juice. I'm pretty close to you.
I'll just fucking kill him. Yeah, see? Simplest way.
Alright, I'm just gonna hit him with a fucking. With a standard bucket.
I also need resing nearby, in the keep, yeah.
He's lagging me out. Jesus Christ.
Okay, who's on the tower?
Ginger.
Okay, go down the backside nearest the keep. There's loads of flat space you can put a camp down. It takes you 2 seconds. We can at least res, please. We've fast for it about 5 times now.
Give me some fucking juice.
Once this resource flips, I'll be able to put a camp up. Kind of, and hope
you're too close.
In range of some of you.
Oh,
that's it. There you are, Miller. Around
yeah,
there.
But I can't.
You need to come back up slightly towards the tower. Just at the very bottom of the tower, left side. There you are. Where are you going?
I know, but I have a yellow on my tail.
Right, so now. Do I have a camp? No, I can't stop.
Flip this resource, because we can't place camps until we have this resource.
That's probably a good shout, Kathoga.
No, let's stop now.
It's terrible.
Don't worry about me, man.
Another?
This guy's trying to stay.
Heal myself when I'm down on my back. You serious?
Oh, so fucking frustrating.
They felt like suicide.
They just keep coming.
What are we doing now that they know we're here?
Behind us.
What's this blue aura on me permanently?
Service, maybe.
I ain't staying here to be teabagged.
Oh, I hate this build.
Don't let's spin on us.
Oh, here comes Bobby.
Literally, was it zero magical for fucking ever?
Too many of them. I can break free.
Kill, mate. It's just you gotta have resources. City, you go kill him. Don't even worry about it. Guy's not that good, but he does outlast you.
Without a healer, I'm
behind
far.
Us.
Yeah.
Guys, we should try and get to the crown.
North, come with me. No, we're going to the crown.
Right. Well done. I'm getting everyone up.
I can't heal them first if you don't stick with me.
Ginger, where are you?
They're chasing me, so I'm just trying to put them away.
Change it north, please. Come on.
I have to go around.
Seriously, guys?
Okay, up in the gate. Can we kill him?
Yeah. Hi, Elf Slayer.
Meow. Yeah, it was meow.
Not mew, but meow. Yeah.
Oh, they're coming.
Ow.
They always chase them.
Back towards the tower. Whoa. Back towards the tower. Actually, we're gonna turn the flag if we can. Proxies 3, 2, 1, no. And onto the tower. Sorry, onto the flags. What am I saying? Jesus, why is my sustain so shit?
Draining poisons, maybe?
I'm just constantly fucking at zero.
Seriously?
Hey, Molly.
We turned the flag, so we're gonna go back into the tower now. So everyone just go into the ground floor of the tower and then turn and face. And put some AoE on the door, on the choke, right here. Just go inside. So they're now sieging me.
Mm-hmm.
So come to me at the halfway point on the stairs so you can see down and out, but you're not.
Siege is down.
Okay, let's stay there for a sec.
Break free, switch bar, please.
Ash needs help, so we're gonna.
No, it's absolutely fine. Absolutely fine, I've got to camp up.
Proxies 3, 2, 1, now, and onto the flag. Out we go.
Okay.
Push through, all the way through.
More coming by.
Right, hold for a few seconds. Now, push proxies 3, 2, 1, and we're gonna push. Oh my god, what's going on with my skills? We're gonna push to the northeast of the cat tower, just to the northeast of the tower. See them there?
Yep.
Massing up. Mm-hmm. Proxies 3, 2, 1, now.
Oh, behind them.
Push it to
the proxy.
Ninja. Push it to the ninja, to the boat. Mr. Meow. Mr. Meow is the target.
You're behind her. Follow the
proxy.
Meow is the target. Meow is the target. Get Meow.
One person. We've got like 8 people above us, mate.
Okay, cool. We're going to go back to the tower in 3, 2, 1 now. Proxies 3, 2, 1. And then back up towards the tower entrance. Kill everything between us in there. Okay, kite towards the flag and then back into the tower in 3, 2, 1. Just get into the tower and then inside. And then turn and face. Put your AoE on the door. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. And push in and kill everything in the doorway. Kill everything in the doorway. Everything downstairs.
Sorry, just made it back to you.
Okay, my standard going down now. Kill them here. Okay, we're gonna go upstairs in 3, 2, 1 now. Go upstairs, 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 upstairs.
Turn no skills.
Right. Can I get a negate ready?
Okay, yeah.
All right, negate now, and burst them here.
Oh my god.
Okay, then up to middle, up to the top, up towards the top.
Oh, you for Pete's sake.
Top. Can we get an oil on the on Lex's spot? Wait here.
We're getting sieged. We need to go middle.
Stay here for a second. We've got a siege shield. Kill them here. My talents.
No.
Okay, we're gonna drop down the middle in 3, 2, 1, drop down the middle, drop straight down to go straight to middle. The mage's position. Turn and face. Kill them here. Kill them as they turn as they come down. Nice one. Oh, what the hell was that? There goes my easy warm up to this.
Okay, where are we respawning?
I think we can respawn at Sedge, and we'll join the leech at Alessia. You guys deserve it.
Easy warm up.
So
hi guys.
Slow warm up.
He says.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure it's fun if you can actually do something. Cast skills and such.
We're not gonna be in time for
the transitors. My son turned very fast down home.
Huh? I'm gonna switch to a group build.
Gonna make it to Alessia in 15 seconds, you say?
I think we did help them turn Alessia. I mean, you could look at it that way. We pull so many yellows to us that they're taking us. Okay, let's just go port for Alessia, and then we'll ride from there. Go for Velastris, and then we'll go nickel. We'll get in between the blues and the yellows.
Sing me a song. Hey, Gilroy! I have, actually. I have, yeah. So I have 4 days left on my, Oh, excuse me, guys. Of my,
Have a 5-minute break while,
We have three wardens. Maybe I should switch
them. Interestingly enough, as soon as I left group, my ping went back down to 70.
Somebody's got their add-ons a little ramped up then, quite possibly.
Yeah, it does a bit, but I would say it resembles more to Fallout 77 than ESO. In terms of how the combat is working and...
How many DKs do we have in the group?
Just one.
And you...
Two.
How many Stam Sorks?
You have a limited backpack where you get overcumbered if it's too full and stuff like that. So that is
awesome.
A lot like...
Click, are you on a Stam Sork or are you on a
Fallout?
Sork? No, I'm on Sork Healer because that's like Lexi.
It's a giant hole when it's not there. So
yeah, I mean, I've said it before, I'll say it again. If I could clone myself 12 times, I'd never have any more fucking raid problems. I'd just need 12 accounts.
So you've got Spell Power Cure,
so...
you've got Cursey. So what are you wearing, Click?
So how are you finding it?
And Miller, Gossamer, I take it.
Yes, sir.
I'm wearing
Gossamer and Transmit. Actually, that is a lie. Well, I got Gossamer and Transmutation.
I think the grandpa's wearing Transmutation and Gossamer as well.
Yeah, it'd be on the, I think the grandpa's put together the Templar build. It's fairly easy this patch.
Well, I can go Kagranax and Gossamer if you want, or...
I think...
Another Gossamer would be nice.
We want Gossamer, we've got three in group. Mold got it as well.
Okay.
So we can...
Right now, I was running without Transmutation. I had hopes.
Well, that's not a bad thing, having one of you guys in Crags. It just means you're the Rezzer. Speed Rezzer, aren't you?
Yeah, but fights, it's fairly used.
What we need is damage.
Well, we can't doubt damage if we're constantly CC'd.
Since I'm a second Templar heal, I could try to focus on Purge.
Yeah, Purge bot. If we've got too many healers, that'd be awesome.
I could change to a Stam Warden, but that's the only other build that I've got available.
Yeah, it's the Warden I'd like to keep more, it's the... We've got two Templars is probably the issue tonight.
Not an issue having one too many. Make one.
Well, I can go Winters and Olo.
Winters, love that set.
Yeah, it's super powerful.
Olo would be nice, it would mean more damage. What is our damage comments?
We've got spell power in the group anyway.
A lot more resources, which I'm just absolutely bone dry, like most of the fight.
Yeah, this is why I'm reluctant to change character, because I'm wearing Symphony.
Are you wearing Earthcore?
Yes, I'm wearing Earthcore as well.
Yeah, put Symphony on or Sentinel, please, Miller. Symphony preferable.
I thought Symphony didn't stack.
Symphony doesn't stack, but Sentinel does. But if nobody else is wearing Symphony, then Symphony would be awesome for the group.
No, Click is.
Okay.
Seems to have some people on farm.
Go Sentinel then, because if we're doing a lot of tower stuff, it's going to be more beneficial. Sentinel would just be shit in the open, that's the only thing.
Okay, Okay, are we all here?
I am not. Well, just go without me until I figure out what to do. You guys, you want the... Well, actually, I can probably go transmutation and Winters, actually.
Winters is only any good if you're standing still.
Well, it's a big, big spot where you guys are, and it's 3k per second.
That was the big problem with it, because if you're constantly on the move, you've got to stay in it. It doesn't carry over, which is the problem I found when I was using it.
You got heaty, Miller?
Maybe.
I'm sat in the queue, by the way. You guys might as well crack on. It's moving really slow.
Well, that requires a bank.
We're gonna move to the farm. We'll just go have a fight on the farm while we're here.
I hate you, Ash. For fuck's sake. I currently don't know what games to play, so I just stick with Rogue Company until something comes out that I can stick with. Well, that I absolutely feel you.
Wait for.
But I will say, if you have people you can play New World with, I would definitely say it's a worth. Worth to give a go. Shit.
Right, it's gonna flip any second, so you really need to hurry up.
4, 3.
Right. And we're gonna move to the mine now, because there was yellow, there was a cross swords there a second ago. No, maybe there isn't. Hang on. Already over. Damn.
There was a fight going there.
Oh yeah, it looks like it's already been and done. So what's your ETA, Ash?
Aww, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, I mean.
Curse Eater, there we go.
I would say the Hiti would be nice as a anti-Malakath pressure build. And there's a lot of them running in these Zergs at the moment. Just have that sustained heal ticks over time.
It also gives resources back.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Okay, we're going to go for Velasquez as soon as these guys are here. Few seconds away. Gonna go for a long pony ride.
To be honest, Miller, you could probably even go full divines.
I will be in divine.
Yeah, that's perfect. There's only a couple of sorts. Anyway, running crit mode in these eggs.
Well, to be honest, I'm used to playing in divines from.
Oh my boy.
Wabberjack, but times have changed and stuff like that, but. I just need to get it out of the bank, that's all, so.
Where's my bean gone?
Most people think I'm a big streamer because of my follow numbers, but I'm not at all. Aww. I think you're a great streamer. I just don't have that much time. As I'm trying to. Really? You're asking me if I have a healer set?
Well, it's not really a healer set, it's a support set because it's got healing taken on it, so it's a bit shit. Do stuff on the healer, but yeah. Sanctuary's what we're missing and will give us a lot more survivability. Have we got a spam ward in the group?
Yeah,
yeah,
sure, yeah.
You're
Stand
on Stan Warden.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, just make sure you keep that major resolve up for us, buddy. And then I think that'll probably fix a lot of issues.
So, who is going Sanctuary?
If you could wear Sanctuary Transmutation, that would be the best combat.
This is where I now say I hate you, because I actually had put everything in my inventory.
Just tell us what you got. This is, let's go.
Whatever? Did you copy that?
What's that?
Unless,
Oh god, alright, go back. Go back and defend.
Is Sanctuary better in PvP than it is in PvE then?
Yes.
Because in PvE it sucks balls.
Yes. There is. It literally undoes a big chunk of Battle Spirit. So Battle Spirit reduces healing by 60%. Guess what Sanctuary does? Increase the amount.
Buff up, battle comps. Buff up, get ready to go. Proxies 3, 2, 1. See the trebuchet there? That's our target. In 3, 2, 1. Now push on to the trebuchet and destroy. Keep pushing through to the next trebuchet. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Kill these guys. Kill these guys onto the breach. Proxies 3, 2, 1.
Yes, now. I have a long inventory.
To the breach. And kill them here.
And Gray, you should come help me clean it out.
On the breach, on the breach. Now hold the breach.
Because I have literally given up in what to save and what to not save anymore. I am literally.
And now we're gonna move to north, north, north.
This is all my healer gear.
Right, we're gonna go for the tower. To our north and then go upstairs.
Have you seen? Just stash it all. Have you seen? All my chest is full of gear.
Thank you. Right up on the wall. We're going to go south along towards the breach. In 3, 2, 1.
Now he wanted Sanctuary, right? Body sets. Sanctuary. Sanctuary.
And then drop down onto the breach. In 3, 2, 1. Now drop straight down onto the breach. Kill them here.
And then he wanted
my standard going down.
Transmutation.
Back away, back away, back away. Go south, 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 south into the oil room.
Oh, what? Oh, okay, fine.
Heals, heals, heals. Go back up the stairs. Back up the stairs. Back up the
Might
stairs,
actually. Back
towards the north, again towards the breach. Proxies 3, 2, 1, now.
What
and
the F?
Dropping down onto the breach in 3.
No, are we in the breach?
No. And then we're gonna push out. Proxies 3, 2, 1.
Are
now,
you
to and to the right, to the right, to the
telling
right.
Telling me I actually only have
and
one
damage here on the ballista.
What the
Between
F?
Us and there. Kill them all. All right, keep going towards the mine. That's it. Keep going towards the mine. Kill this guy here. Now stop. We're turning north, along towards
the... Oh, never mind. It was because I was already wearing it. Duh, Mila.
And then towards the trep. See the trep there? That's our
target. Duh,
see the group to our right? The group to our right? My comet?
So he wanted Sentinel.
Under these guys here. And then back towards the trep. Proxies 3, 2, 1.
Are we all set? Sanctuary?
And then back towards their siege.
Transmutation.
Kill everything between us and the gate. I think we've done it.
Just dash it all. Gray, seriously?
The mine is yellow. We're gonna go to the mine. We're gonna turn the mine. We'll leave the randoms to fix the key. Buff up.
I can't believe you said that. Just dash it all.
really need a mass Maelstrom resto staff for this build. It just doesn't seem to work. I think it just absolutely has to have it.
Well, for the resource, resource is tough this patch, mate.
I'm just parked on zero all the time.
Okay.
Hey, Nano Mad again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Which is enough on my warden, but it's just is eruption's just such a thirsty skill.
Look, someone had an ash mount.
Is there any reason why the healer builds are not running Master's Resto anymore?
Just to get enough sets on, mate. Because we've lost two supports and we're trying to squeeze more damage into the group. We've lost bodies to keep sets on.
I love chains when they work.
Okay, if you need to buy siege, buy it at the farm, siege merchant, and then we ride.
Lumber's yellow as well.
It's alright, we don't need to take every piece of. But if you need siege, could you get it now?
Yeah, I think missing worms is going to be a bit painful. I've said it.
Do you rather have I take on worms?
I think there's so much spinning of wheels with what sets you're wearing. Just come on what you've got.
Well, at the moment I'm in Sanctuary and Transmutation, so...
I did say I could wear Sanctuary and Worms ages ago, but people talked over me.
Just stick to that and let's not worry about your sets. Not that they're not important, they super are, but like, not having you here...
I'm standing next to you, dear.
Well, don't want you to go back to the bank or anything like
that. No, that I don't have to go to the bank for. It was only Heaty I needed to go back to the bank for. I'm running around with 14 healer sets, and the only set I didn't have on me was the one Ash mentioned.
Oh no, Sod's fucking loving this. Somebody on the siege function. So once you're ready, Ginger, we're going for Velastris, and then Nicol.
I need to slide.
Okay, let's roll. Long ride. We might take some resources at Farragul Farm, perhaps, on the way there. You can see some randoms already going in that general direction. 10.3k.
Oh, yeah, not bad tick.
I got 10.4, and I wasn't even there.
So, how much did we get for the one earlier? 36k or something ridiculous?
Oh, 13.
13.
Yeah.
There was a 3 in there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Something like that.
Mila got extra life.
I preferred my version.
I'm being asked if you guys want another mag DK in DD in the group.
As long as it's not Ricky, I would say.
Julie?
Yeah, he's welcome.
Julie, get your butt in the ESO, come on. Bring your Mac DK.
You're streaming.
Uh-huh, I got a message. You're not streaming.
Hang on. Buff up. Proxies 3, 2, 1, now. And onto the flag.
Yep.
Now. And get rid of the mage guard up top if you can. Are you streaming then?
Yeah, because Julie complained a bit.
Okay.
So yeah, I always do what Julie asks.
Hey, we're not sticking here for long, okay? I don't want to get pulled into a fight here. We want to go to Velastris, so if you can mount up and we'll set off right away before we get dragged into any fights.
Why have you got shredded daggers on that bar, by the way?
Why, you have?
It's a skill for, it's like your one range skill, but it's in your bow. It hits harder than your light attacks in your bow. It interrupts people. So if you, on a push...
Bombard for interrupts.
Bombard doesn't interrupt.
It does splash damage too, which is it can hit pretty damn hard, that skill.
Yeah,
freaking so buggy to use.
To aim it, that's his criticism.
Okay, is everybody lag-wise, we're all good? We don't need to do a delve soon or anything like that?
Found armament is dead.
We're all good? We're all good? Can we get rapids at the back again? We got...
Yeah, I got it.
Straggler.
Is it Miller again?
Oi!
Okay, we got a sizable group, so we're gonna split up and hit all three flags. I'm gonna go to the center flag. Ash, you go to the merchant flag. Click, you go to the outlier flag to the south.
Yeah.
And everyone else, if you can just follow one of the three of us, right?
Uh oh.
What the hell?
Yeah, mate?
Nah. I hear the demon talking.
Can you hit me with that ability that gives the minor regens, endurance and intellect?
Isn't that the mushrooms?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can nearly hit 3k regen on this. It's freaking nuts.
Shrooms.
I need to go for weapon damage.
Okay, we take in the flags. Again, we're not going to stick around. We're going straight for Nickel, which has just recently gone blue, which is our kind of party. So let's just immediately head off. Unless anybody needs to buy something. Perfect opportunity to do some shopping. Yeah, there's a Sky Shard here as well. Sky Shard if you don't have it.
Shop what?
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, Calante.
Kicked by some filth, yeah, I don't.
No, I disbanded the group.
No. I got grouped again and got kicked because I DC'd.
So.
I didn't get out of combat.
You can port to us here, mate, if you use the keepstone.
Yeah, where you at?
Last. Okay, we're moving to Nickel. Start moving. You can catch up with us.
Oh,
Nickel is the target.
And TTT, Julie, in unicorns.
Okay. So many healer.
Is there another magic K?
There's me, yeah.
Yep.
On DD, yeah?
Yeah. Okay, there's already a camp up there. So, well, actually, that's halfway. That's a strange place for a camp. What's the deal with that?
Kept getting ganked, probably.
No, it's just
that would be careful, there's a ganker nearby, obviously.
He's up there on the left. Grinned Bella.
Grinned Bella? That's a definite target. Where is she?
Up here.
Crabby.
Over here.
Here is such an unhelpful.
Check your foot bath.
Okay, west, mate.
West.
Where's time?
Mine. Where's she gone?
Seriously, we're just wasting time chasing one player again. Come on.
It's Monty.
But you don't know who that player is.
Special player.
Right.
Monty's.
Ryan Bella. Yeah.
No, she's ganking.
On a Nightblade. That's
really suspicious putting up a red camper, almost like a fucking marker.
I don't think she can do that. There she is. Oh no, it's a friend. Ah, leave him. He's AFK.
Juicy. Okay.
Don't kill the AFK guy.
What? I'd kill you.
I'm in combat now.
We fell for that last time. Don't kill them, they're AFK. We ran right past them and they fucking came up behind us and mulled us.
Yeah.
Well, it's up to you.
Yeah, in Cordon Lamb.
Nah, it'd be one guy AFK and it'd be like fucking three Nightblades and stealth watching him.
Mm-hmm. Basically, just giving him free rest.
Okay, we're here. We have a camp that's in range. Go straight to the main gate.
I saw that ginger. What? Well? Not yet.
Okay, I'm gonna putting up a ram. Right, we have a jab spammer coming out.
You didn't manage to get off any jabs.
be aware that we need to get this keep tagged. Not too many siege. Just a couple of ballistas around. The ram, please.
Oh, you can.
Should be tagging now. Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Put up more siege. You put up more siege now. To think twice before bursting out. So,
bomber.
Quality bomb.
He lost his load early.
Ooh.
And I mean,
right, open proxies. 3, 2, 1. Now push for back flag. Now in you go. In you go. Community pots now. Hold the back flag, hold the back flag.
Wow, these skills are terrible.
Yeah, it's very laggy, isn't it? I expect we're gonna have problems. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now and push the front flag now.
Above us. Left side.
Okay. Okay, Calonte and Click and Ash go upstairs to clear out the oilers. And Julie Bomb if you want.
Woohoo!
No one up there. Just checking with the bot. Yeah, no one.
No one this side.
I found one. I did the Mystic Orb. He didn't
okay,
like it.
Repair. Can I get a fear on the door? Eowyn, are you able to put a fear there? Perfect. perfect.
I've done it already.
Yeah, it's alright. So the, upstairs is clear, huh?
Yep.
You found one in sneak. Was it Grand Bella?
No, it wasn't. It was some Templar.
Oh, okay.
I pulled it out of stealth with my mystical orb. Oh.
All right, guys. Row. You guys want to go row, or do you want to push Ash, or even Rindle?
Let's kill Ash.
I got whispered. Pussies.
Original.
Yep.
Whisper back saying we like cats.
Well, too late.
Let's go row. See what's going on there. It's tagged. I actually have the keep quest for row, by the way, but let's not worry about that yet. So we're gonna go south. Y'all ready to go?
Yep. Ready to go. Go. Ready to go.
No, that's not fair. Oh, I hate
you. Pull off the cut, Nigel.
Yeah, he did, and now it's in my freaking head.
In your head.
Yes, I love you, Ash. Well, I love you. Some pain.
We're lucky on the wells now, aren't we? Well, karma. I do. Come on, teammate. We're just gonna take the well anyways because you're too far ahead.
Yeah. I'm just checking that there are some yellows, some blues. It's stacked, but I don't know why.
Okay, I'm gonna share Robeck with you, but I wouldn't hold your hopes up. But if anyone who wants it, I'm sharing now.
Thank you.
Yeah. Wait, what? I didn't get that.
Okay.
Oh, I have plot main.
Crown's moving.
Come on, guys. Don't worry about the quest. We can always sort that out if we actually gonna get in. See, there's a camp on the flag there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it could be a fight in a tower.
We'll leave that. Let's push in towards the main gate, see what's happening. Right, proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. Push up the stairs, just to the top of the stairs. To the left of the stairs, to the left of the stairs. And damage here.
Oh my god.
There is absolutely nothing around. No breach, no nothing.
Okay, that's good to know. Well, we just killed the sieges. Let's put a ram up if we can. Do you think we can cope with it? Let's quickly put a ram up. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. And then I'm gonna put a ram up. If we get a siege shield up.
Mm-hmm.
I need your help when you're done with that.
Okay, my ram.
There are a couple of blues behind us.
All right, just the ram. Everyone else, just swarm around the ram. No other siege. All right, proxies, 3, 2, 1. We're going to push to the northwest along the road in 3, 2, 1. Now, push back. And then back onto the ram in 3. Ram's already burning. Jesus Christ, that didn't take them long.
There was 3 guys in there before we left.
Go on, City. City, mind yourself.
See if we can actually repair the ram.
Yep, I can. If I don't get hit, then.
Yeah, this guy can't get in.
Yep, right. I'm repairing it.
Thanks, guys.
In the seed bubble, don't be outside of it.
Blues are coming. They have.
Okay, we're gonna do the same thing again. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now, and push towards the gap there. Now. And damage here. Okay, proxies, 3, 2, 1. We're going back towards the ring.
That landed like way late.
Damage here.
The ram is dead.
All right, we're not gonna worry about the ram now. I think we've irritated them enough.
werewolves.
We're gonna go towards the mine and fight tight along the wall. We're gonna fight towards the mine. Come to me. Can I get a some seat? Heals, heals, heals.
Gotta get in front. So
oh, fuck.
See which direction you're heading.
I said towards the mine.
Wake
yeah,
up.
We went the wrong way.
No, chill, 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 chill. Let him lead.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, just keep we're gonna break line of sight here. And then recover. We get orbs. Are we getting anyone following us?
No.
Nope.
That sucks. That sucks. Out of the mind.
Behind
then.
Us.
Oh, excellent. Rex proxies 3, 2, 1. I don't think they are following us.
No, they're not following us.
They are
above us. To the northeast on the wall.
Alright, yeah, I can see it. Just go to the mine then. Kite backwards. And we'll take the mine and top up the continuous buff. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. Damn it.
Can I be excused and go hide in the tower for like 2 minutes?
Of course.
Because my boy needs my help.
You okay?
Freaking, I'm going voluntarily into a corner.
Has everyone got their ulties up? Dark ult?
Yeah, should see it.
Okay.
So you think he's being sneaky? Is that the worst? Is that the worst sneak ever?
Go on, Colinty.
I'm on my way.
But I'm not. Yeah, I'm finding him. I'm finding someone.
Okay, there are a few coming towards us. On me. Proxies 3, 2, 1. No. And wait for it. The group between us and the keep wall. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Now and push towards them. Now, push towards them now. Oh, it's Croc. Watch out! Where we got a similar one.
Grand Overlord behind us.
God, I can barely tell what bar I'm on. Right, back to the resource.
Felt like we were bullying there, to be honest.
It did look a bit like that, didn't it? Overkill. Sort of like unnecessarily.
One to your left, I think it's a bomber.
Okay.
Oh, no, it's not. It's just
well,
a guy riding past.
Don't let him get into the tower, because that's where Miller is.
Yeah, she's safe. She's just crouching, looking to the corner. That's so funny to screen that.
Yeah. Save it. You can always use it in a later time.
Yeah, I will.
Why are you laughing? goddamn.
Lumber and take it, shall we, or what?
I think we go into the tower to hide our numbers, but it's probably already
too
late. They already know we're too big a group for them to fuck with, so they're not going to. Let's just go for a little run around this house. So,
that guy seriously died.
Yeah, he almost died, yeah.
One of them did, that Pluto.
Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1, and just push towards the keep wall. Just kill them.
Why Why would they even try and take on the group? That's just retarded.
I don't think they really have tried to take us on, though. They're just staring at us, watching what we're doing. Right, we'll go for the main gate. We're too big a group to be sitting around doing nothing, waiting for anyone. So we'll go back to the main gate, and we will put it back under siege.
Yellow Sorok, left side.
Okay, clear out the NPCs, and I will put up a ram.
And Archer.
Coming back to you, sorry.
Alright, my ram didn't go out for some reason.
Lager.
Oh yeah, it's horrible. Two coming in.
It's weird. Fuck. Oh,
is it?
Sorry.
Oh, that's a 5 second delay on the chain.
Can you guys stay on the ram? Don't go after one guy, even if it is Haru.
Watch out, Julie.
Heals.
What's going on?
Boom.
Yeah, Nightblade behind you.
Oh, is it? Oh. What is that? Is it Aryu? Or is it an ED?
I don't know. It's one of them.
It's Aryu, all fucking.
Fuck that. I can't prepare that.
Too okay, much move away. We're gonna siege with range. Move back. Finish it with range. Maybe this group will drop out. So, can you put up some ballistas here?
Aru's on the siege behind you, Clonte.
Yeah.
Right, kill him.
Two more on the siege now in the centre. Just baiting
it. Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1, push into them. Is that enemy in the gate? What the fuck? Yeah, just get rid of them.
Boom. The one is hiding behind.
Bash him.
I go back to the lead.
Guys, don't worry about chasing one guy around a rock. I'm not going to kill him, he's just going to go around in circles.
Hey, Wind, come out.
Can I say a bad word?
They're using Lancer.
No?
Should we up?
No, hold the point.
Right. Go back. Go north. Good. Go north. It's too much.
Can I say a bad word?
We're missing a healer, and I think it should.
Mila, heal some more. Take him back to the resource, dude.
Yeah, okay, we're going back to the farm this time. We're going back to the farm.
You can push on these stairs really nicely.
Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1 now, and push up in 3, 2, 1 now. Mike, Comet. I keep pushing up the stairs, keep pushing. Well, only as far as the next stair, the stairs. And then stop.
Guys, why the fuck are you not on the crown? You're all over the show.
Alright, this guy's a tank, ignore him. Right, kite back towards the farm. Back towards the farm. Can I get an orb? Okay. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Then push up into the top of that set of stairs now.
Heels at the top.
Okay, back down, proxies 3, 2, 1, and then back down. We're the ones that were behind us. They're all gone. Okay, we're gonna go turn the flag. We're gonna go turn the flag. get an orb, please? Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1, push out towards the bottom of the stairs in 3, 2, 1, now to the group at the bottom of the stairs. Setting up the ballista. Mr. Ballista must die.
I've just crashed.
All right, proxies 3, 2, 1, we're going to go west towards that building, towards the house. Sorry, and then south. That's Wield now. Warming up on us. Alright, Achilles one's here.
Werewolf.
Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. Alright, we've lost Aru. Ash.
He's crashed.
Yeah.
So many of my skills are just not going out.
No. Barely make out what's working and what's not.
You should go back.
Right, go back to the tower. Back to the tower entrance. Back to the tower entrance. Back to the tower entrance. And we're going to push onto the flag. Proxies 3, 2, 1, now. No, actually, go back into the tower, break line of sight, and recover.
Gray, are you still here, sweetie?
Yeah, I think Ash has crashed. There's no point in resing him.
Yeah,
I did say crash, sorry.
Yeah, you did say. We heard that.
Alright, Mole, where are you?
Dead outside. Right.
Alright, proxies 3, 2, 1. We're pushing out towards the flag and then do a res. Recast proxies 3, 2, 1 now, and then push out. My comet on the flag now.
Mine again.
Okay, can we get a res on these guys? If you can find them, I can't even see. Make head or tail.
Behind the tower one to interrupt the rest. So
okay, we need to go back into the tower in a few seconds. We don't have time to stay here, so back into the tower. You got Crab here. Can we get Crab up at least? Right. Up. Heals. Break line of sight. Break line of sight. Okay. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Soft push just to the door and no further. Now. Just to the door. Right, we got City out there. I can see where City is. We're going to go to City now.
I'm back in as well.
Get a barrier, and now out City now. No. Can we get City up?
Can I get invite back? Can you get a sec?
Right, then back inside.
You do know there's geezers inside, don't you?
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll deal with those ones now. Wow, that's a lot of City.
A lot of stage luck, guys.
Go back up to the middle. Up to the middle. And then around the back of the keep. Around the back. Recover here. Right, proxies 3, 2, 1. Go to mage position. Going counterclockwise now. And kill them here. It's only one. Proxies 3, 2, 1, we're dropping down to ground.
Bomb above us.
3, 2, 1, now, drop down to ground.
Holy fuck, have you seen the group outside?
There's how many?
No, drop inside, guys, not drop outside.
Inside. Alright, back up to middle, in 3, 2, 1, now, back up to middle. There's a few more that are above us at the top, we're going to go deal with them. Proxies 3, 2, 1, now, up to the top. Okay, they've left the top. Check your food, by the way. Mine is running out.
There is one hunting me.
Okay, is that a friendly graveyard? Or
no.
Yeah, me.
Okay, I'm going to use my standard now. And then push across to clear the neck route. We're dropping down to the mage's position from the top.
They're regrouping.
Drop down to mage's position in 3, 2, 1, now. Just drop down and then go inside to middle and then hit them here.
My banner.
And mine.
Oh.
Is that an enemy negate? Kill them here.
Oh,
right. Push to the back of the keep. Going anti-clockwise. And then back onto Mage's position. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Now back onto Mage's position. We're in an enemy negate again.
You got meat bags on you.
Okay, we're gonna go back up to the top. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Now. All the way up to the top, all the way up to the top, and then we're gonna drop down onto the staircase in 3, 2, 1 now. Just to get the bomb off. And then back up to the top, back up to the top. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. And then we're gonna drop down onto the middle again. Same thing again. Drop the bomb. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. And then up to Mage's position, and then left, and then round to the back, and then get these guys at the back. They're just kiting around. Kill the ones that are at the back with us.
You're almost full ulties, mate. You've got about 8 sat on the meat bag out the front that's raining fire on you.
Okay, stay here at the back, stay at the back, stay at the back. Proxies 3, 2, 1. We're going to go in and go up to the top in 3, 2, 1. Now, go to the middle. And then up to the top, up to the top, up to the top, up to the top, up to the top. And then stay on the right-hand side. Stay on the right-hand side. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Buff up. And we're going to drop down to Mage's position. Recast proxies. And we're dropping down to Mage's position now.
There's only 4 on the Mage's position now.
Yeah. Kill the guy on the Mage's position and get rid of the siege. Right, my comet going down now. I'm in an enemy negate. Push around to the back. Push around to the back, kill these guys here. Go around to Mage's position. Back to Mage's position.
Resin.
Okay, we're pushing in. Can we destroy this enemy siege here, please? Can we burn it? All right, we're going in and we're going up to the top again. In 3, 2, 1, now. All right, rest and recover. Get your resources back. Get your resources back.
Orbs.
Okay,
looks like we could go to mid and jump straight onto the flag, kill the ones on the flag.
That's what I was thinking. We got city out there, so buff up. Proxies 3. Oh, Jesus Christ, what's this killed me?
Click, ready for the...
That's what I'm doing it.
Right, this is... Right, kill that Nightblade. Alright, we're gonna go drop out and onto city. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. Destroy the meat bag, and then we got to deal with what we got here first. Deal with this first, right? Right. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Now drop down and get city up.
Maybe this time.
And turn to the flag. Turn the flag.
Thank you.
Proxies 3, 2, 1. Now we're gonna push all the way towards the barn. But we're gonna try and sit here for as long as we can and turn this flag. Wait a bit longer. All right, recast proxies in 3, 2, 1. And now we're moving to the south towards the farm, towards the building, towards past the meat bag. And then onto these guys here. I need a heal. And then damage here. Oh my God. What a shit fucking. Res the idiot fucking leader, please. All right, back towards the tower in 3, 2, 1. And burn the siege on the way. Please burn the siege.
I'm in trouble.
All right, turn back. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Go back for him. Go back for Eowyn. Give the Eowyn heals.
They're focusing, mate. Shit.
Right, we need to get back in the tower once we got him up. Once he's up, all right, everyone back in the tower. Back in the tower and break line of sight and recover. CC on the door.
Sorry, guys.
That wasn't your fault, dude. Nothing to do with you. Somebody is firing a...
You've really got a problem with me.
Yeah, that's me.
It's not your fault at all. Right, proxies, 3, 2, 1. We're going to push back out onto the flag in 3, 2, 1 now. My shooting star, if it'll go out, and just keep pushing forward. Kill these guys here. Keep pushing towards the stairs, all the way towards the stairs. Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. All the way, stop, turn around. Kill everything between us and the barn in 3, 2, 1. Proxies, 3, 2, 1. Keep pushing towards the barn, towards the barn, towards the barn, towards the barn. Kill this shit here. Right, and then back towards the tower. Back towards the tower in 3, 2, 1. Back towards the tower and recover. Back towards the tower, break line of sight, and have a rest. Rest.
Can we do the spread tactic once we go out?
Yeah, okay. That's a good idea. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to push out in, because they're already pushing in. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. They're pushing in. Push out now. Push out now. Push out now. And then spread out. Spread out. Spread out. And then on me, which will be just behind the siege, the flag, in 3, 2, 1, now. Here. And then back towards the barn in 3, proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. To the east of the barn. Ultron is the target. Ultron's the target. Kill Ultron.
I need to kill Taya.
Okay, proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. And we're going to the bottom of the stairs in 3, 2, 1, now. And spread out on me. Spread out. And we're gonna collapse onto the ballista in 3, 2, 1, now. Damage on me. We're going up the stairs. Buff up. We're going upstairs. And we're gonna turn right. And we're gonna kill this chap. No, we're gonna just keep turning right. We're gonna move. We're gonna leave this resource and go to another one. We're gonna go towards the mine now. Right, proxies, 3, 2, 1, and soft push backwards towards that Nightblade. He's on our back.
We're leaving someone totally on their own?
No, no. Not really.
Right,
you can't save me.
Alright, we're gonna go head to the palisade there and then towards the mine. I'm really surprisingly not used to this tune. I don't know why. But I do have to admit, I am suffering a little bit here.
Okay, you see what the rad regens are like now? Everyone firing them? That's what it should be like even during fights. We do one hit, and as soon as we start to move, shit ton of rad regens. Right now I've got 6 on me, which is fantastic. That if we have that all the time, we're never done. Ever.
Okay, proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. And then on to the flag now.
I have quite some people following me.
Okay, we'll push back towards wherever we came from. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, and then move exactly where we just left, where we set proxies originally, and we'll meet you there. And kill them. Kill these guys. At least 1 or 2.
Ugh. Right,
and then back to the flag, back to the, back to the flag, back to the flag, back to the flag, back to the flag, back to the flag.
Thank you for the support.
Pleasure, man.
That was a bit too much for me only.
I need to move the scout.
I tried to avenge you with that tire guy. That's why he kept me there.
Oh, thank you.
Didn't he succeed either because of Blast MC.
No, it's my ulti gen. Get away, Kathoga.
Enemy arrow spray, watch out. Oh, the damage.
I'm surprised they're having some serious visibility problems at this particular resource.
Siege on it again, seriously.
Yep.
Okay, you see the group stacking up to the east. We're going to push on them. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. And push towards them now.
Oh.
They've just given us an enemy negate. So just kill them here. And then keep recast proxies 3, 2, 1 and then push straight in. And kill them here.
Oh, there's a lot on the corner.
Yeah, they spread out on us. So spread out in 3, 2, 1 We're going to collapse on me. In 3, 2, 1 now. Collapse on me now.
On the gate.
And then kite to the east around this rock. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. And then back towards the resource. Back towards the resource. Proxies 3, 2, 1 See, they're stacking on the flag. My shooting star in 3, 2, 1 now.
Negate.
Loads coming, guys. Loads.
Okay, we're going to go into that tower in 3, 2, 1 now. Go into the tower. Go into the tower. Can I get some heals? Well.
I'm going to die.
Julie?
Julie, take the lead.
Yeah, okay, going upstairs in 3, 2, 1 Go upstairs, 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 upstairs. Upstairs, move upstairs, move upstairs. Proxy in 3, 2, 1 now. Holding on the mid. We're going to push down to the bottom in a second, okay? So proxy in 3, 2, 1 Now we're going down the bottom and straight back up again, okay? They're going down in 3, 2, 1 Go downstairs now. Downstairs, downstairs. Just kill as we go, kill as we go. Make sure they all die as we go. Going back upstairs in 3, 2, 1 Back upstairs again now. Back upstairs, back upstairs. Come on, keep these heals. Heals, 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 heals. Come on, come on. Someone's down there lagging out. Heels, get upstairs, get upstairs, get upstairs. Okay, holding on the mid, holding on the mid. Proxies again in 3, 2, 1 now. So holding on the mid, we're going to go downstairs in 3, 2, 1 Downstairs again now. Going all the way down to the door, and we're going to go downstairs and spread out, okay? Downstairs and spread out. Spread the damage out. Kill them all. Kill them all here. Stay inside.
Okay.
Stay inside. Stay inside. Kill them, going upstairs in 3, 2, 1 Go back upstairs now. Back upstairs, back upstairs, back upstairs. Keep these heals, keep these heals, keep these heals, keep these heals, heals, heals. Come on, come on, keep these heals, keep these heals. Give me, go on. Healers. Come on, come on, we're going to go up all the way to the top in 3, 2, 1 All the way to the top. And we'll hold here, okay? Proxy
wait,
in 3, 2, 1 Now, everything behind us in 3, 2, 1 Everything behind us now. Everything on the stairs, on the stairs, everything on the stairs, everything on the stairs. Come on, kill them all here, kill them all here. My banner might go off. Come on the stairs on the right-hand side, northeast, northeast, northeast. Going down to the mid in 3, 2, 1 Run downstairs now to the mid. Go on, move. Use those move abilities. Get down to the mid. To the mid of the stairs, just where I am here. Okay, going back up again in 3, 2, 1 Going back up now. We're just going to stay to one. Back up to the top. Oh, I'm down. So mad. Oh, hold on. All the AD are now catching up. Hold on. Off Lydia.
I think we angered someone.
I lost my siege.
Can't home. Complain, guys, man. How much of their team did we keep held there for how long?
We'll be right back.
That's quite a lot of them.
Yeah.
Okay, res at North Gate. There's some no friendly places to res. Might as well go to the North Gate and have a 5-minute break.
Cool, cool.
That was nice.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna actually call it for myself. I have some work to do in the morning.
Crabby.
Well, 6 hours
of sleep,
guys.
My minimum.
Yeah. Dude, you got nothing to apologize for.
I started focusing me. It didn't take me long to work out I was a healer.
He's leaving us. Abandoning me.
I'm gonna go for a smoke anyway.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
Yeah, well, thank you everyone for the moment. It was fun.
Well, wait, Crabby.
Cheers, man.
Mm-hmm. Good night, Cap.
Sort out the proper build. Yeah. It is what it is.
Cannot cast any skills right now.
Good night, everyone.
Yeah. Good night, Crab.
You bugged my tank skills while you're stood here.
Can't really let you either. So I can't cast any skills. What is this shit?
It's called ESO!
Thank you, Captain Abuse.
Meow!
for a smoke too. Beat dog.
What? Come down. And I will go kill my two boys.
Yeah, literally won't let me cast anything.
Yeah, you're bugged, mate. You'll need to crash your client and reload.
What's your ping?
My ping's 87.
I had a thing in Deshan earlier where I was at 999 plus ping. I couldn't change bars or use skills. I could type.
Yeah, I can type.
And yeah, but I had 999 plus ping, and after about 5 minutes, it came. Saying I'd lost connection to the server. And please check my internet.
Yeah,
even though I was whispering something, crash. Talking to someone.
I'll just hard crash the game and then restart it.
I have a quest for Glade Mist.
Deep Unknown is offline. Did he crash?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I just crashed the client, mate. I was bugged as fuck.
Oh, we've missed landing now.
You can lead to the rest of the raid if you want, Julie.
That's alright. I can't be too loud. I've got my voices. Well, all it is I just talk faster, that's all.
Gonna reload the PC. I'll be back in literally 3 minutes, guys. I'm gonna go for a smoke and reboot the PC.
Okay, I think if everyone now's a good time to take a break if you need to recharge your drinks, have a chillax.
Oh yeah.
Be right back. I'm gonna buy 8 liters of vodka.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Yeah, can someone post the
It's not all that great, but. Don't you have kill counter, by the way, Darko? I'm sure they're better than that in the group.
So, I have to leave in like 30 minutes, so perhaps it's better I leave right now. Group set up.
Four deaths, nice one.
Are you expecting us to have a 30-minute break, Grandpa?
It's 3 minutes, we're just waiting for everybody to get back.
Yeah, we just have to leave in the middle of the combat then. Maybe.
is my health so damn low?
Come back.
Learn to play issue?
What, my health being so low?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm taking a piss, it's okay. Miller's health's low. And Kalente's.
Yeah, but
What's wrong with my health?
I put points on the into health, so I was kind of expecting to be 29.
Should
or
be
higher.
Better now.
Miller can't even eat food up.
So how many points have you got in health on your VK?
14.
That's making it 4 points more than me. And it's making for more than 2k of health. What's your max magicka then?
32.5.
That's bloody higher than mine as well. The hell?
Learn to play issue. What's your spell damage?
Unbuffed right now is 38.53.
38.53.
Yeah.
You got major sorcery on, so yeah, so that's the same as mine then. If I did, yeah, 38. I got 38.53. That's just with major sorcery.
Hello.
Yeah.
So it's exactly the same on that front.
Yeah.
So how are you getting these?
He's using a different food.
Just a bloody race.
He's using a different food to you.
Is he? You're not using sugar skulls?
No, why do I need the stam for? I don't need 15k, more than 15k stam. How much stam you got?
16.
Yeah, I got 50, well, 14.9.
So what food are you using then?
The purple one for Magicka. The fish bowl.
Artean pickled fish?
Yes, the one, yeah. Yeah, Artean pickled fish. Seems you can get stamina back by spamming each weapon. You just don't need it. You've got a really good, strong stam sort of
connection to all standoffs.
Did you just crash, Darkhold? Is that what you're saying?
No, I'm just talking to some guy. I'll unmute myself.
Are you back, Ash, yet? No? Maybe?
Yeah, I'm coming back in now. There we go. We're in.
Okay, I've got the crown again. So, let's start moving.
So how much max magic have you got?
Me? It's, right now, it's gone up. It's 34.5.
Okay. Yeah, you got, and your health, yeah, you got, I got 2 extra K in health, okay.
Where else got Toga gone?
What do you sell us here?
Leeching. Always.
That's not leeching. He's laying on the ground.
Sleeping.
Mm-hmm. He's sleeping, huh? Shall we try a different tact this time? Let's go Bleakers and then go Bruma.
In the Valley of Lag.
Well, Bruma's not the Valley of Lag, one hopes. I'm strong smell of piss. I've got to check to see if that little dog has done something, a ninja move on me. Nope. Alright, yeah, so we're riding north. We're all here. A couple of lore books in that giant's village, if anyone cares. Anyone needs lore books?
Nah.
Oh my god, that dog's food smells awful.
What
about Alti? We need Alti. So, ooh, we got a yellow. We got a blue here.
Oh, poor thing.
There's nothing poor about this one. We need Alti. He's quite tanky.
Light
he's attack. He's a tanky soul, isn't he?
Oh, yeah. Not very good with his Dawnbreaker though. Or his leap. Oh, there we go. Cheers for the light attacks, bro.
I still didn't get my ulti up. Darkhold, are you coming? And we've got...
He was worth a lot of alliance points, that boy.
Yeah, that's why I said he was worth killing.
So you guessed that?
Well, no, I've come across that name many times on my death recap. He's one of the exiles.
He's valuable.
Troll tanks, me.
Yeah, exactly.
They're using a different tactic today, Julie.
Who's that?
The yellow zergs. They were doing split tactics. They had one group running forward with just troll tanks, just absorbing everyone's ulties, and then you'd have another group moving in from the side or rear that would then come and ulti everyone.
Leave him.
Okay.
So yeah, they were running like two split groups, but they looked like they were organised between the two groups, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. What guild was?
I didn't catch, to be honest. I don't have that.
Okay.
On.
Let's all go together on the Roman side, and then we'll.
I am back.
So if you fight them again, then it's just a case of just run, literally run through their tanks, and then when DDs catch up with their tank, kill them.
Yep.
Right, Dolmen flag first. Dolmen flag first.
I'm done with doing the Dolmen. If you want to come too, I've just got to kill them.
Ow. I just got annihilated at Bleakers. No. They are like 20 blues at Bleakers. Yeah.
Maybe we'll ride back down as soon as we finished here.
One to the southwest in the building here.
Let's turn the merchant flag now, and a couple of you guys move to the north flag.
Let me get out of here, guys.
We'll come to you.
Sure,
I need a ballista, please.
Do we need to get down to Bleakers as quick as?
Nobody.
Right, okay, quick. We've nearly turned this bloody flag. Mount up, if you can. Get ready to go. Oh, come on. Is there anybody on the north flag?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Let's move south.
Yep.
Onto the crown. Yep. As fast as you can. I'm not sprinting. You guys sprint to catch me up.
If I could mount it, would be very useful.
I see a pinky.
Turn around. Back there you went.
Yeah. I just came to the crown, so I follow with the crown.
All right. Wow. Sorry.
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Kathorka.
You just love to say that, don't you?
Mm.
Did you find the movie clip that's from?
No, not yet.
Right, they're definitely in, because they've only got one siege left out of 11.
Do not push, we are literally spread still.
I know, I'm waiting for you, I'm being patient.
Solo DK bomb that shit.
You need ground oil for that.
And they're blue.
Fuck.
Right, too late.
There's a camp up, that means some of the other EP will be over by the doorway on the other side. Which is probably where the DC is pushing them to.
They haven't got it open yet or closed. Proxies 3, 2, 1 now and push towards the entrance. Okay, proxies, 3, 2, 1, they have got it up close. We're gonna push across the flag, across the flag, across the flag.
Fuck standard. That?
What was that? I had to environmental damage.
There's environmental damage, 29k.
The hell was that?
Where the hell were you?
I just...
Okay, back, proxies, 3, 2, 1, we're gonna push back across the platform to the other side, to the north side. Now, let's see if we can rest the people who are dead.
Can't even get you.
Yeah?
Can't see you.
I'm in the gate.
I'm in the,
Can we get these guys up?
The siege.
No, I can't target them.
That's weird.
Gone.
There's no enemy in the gate here.
There's a camp up, dude. Get a camp up.
Alright, we're gonna... Okay, group, move towards the camp. Move towards the camp.
Watch out, incoming!
Move towards the camp.
North.
Move towards the camp. To the north, to the south.
Dude.
South. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. And push towards the gate again. Now.
They're all dead.
Not really.
Alright, keep going. Oh, we're gonna go turn right and go around to the postern. Keep going, keep pushing.
Now they are dead.
Oh, what did you guys die to?
Environmental damage.
Alright, proxies, 3, 2, 1. Now push back onto the front gate. Can we put up a ram? Actually, I think that's probably just too much oil. We'll go for range siege.
Yeah,
we've got a big group coming to the south.
Let's have a lovely GVG with them out on the south.
Okay, fine. Yeah.
Wait for it. They're coming
in. Move west. Off the front. Group up on me. Right. Buff up.
This is the split group.
Right. Proxies, 3, 2, 1. Now, and then back between the two columns. Now.
Line of gate.
Is that friendly
gate?
No, they are also enemy.
One heals.
Okay, and then onto the main gate now. My comet. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now.
It's not under siege. We're gonna have trouble.
Okay, move north. Proxies, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna move to the postern on the north side.
I need warp from one of you guys. Thanks.
Orb.
Keep stay here. Damage here.
Monogate.
Yeah, we're gonna wipe. Proxies, 3, 2, 1. And then push back towards the postern to the north, or southeast, I mean, to the east. Recast proxies now. And then all the way past the postern, all the way up to the stairs.
My meteor on them.
And then keep going, keep following them. Just wipe them all. But proxies, 3, 2, 1, reverse and go back towards the postern. And kill
Good
the
job.
Razors. And then to the front gate, inner. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. And then turn left. No, keep going straight. And then onto the main gate now.
Need orbs, but anyway. No.
Orb here.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep going south. Off the platform. And then up onto the rocks here. We got yellows behind us. I don't know how many. I can only see two now. There was more a minute ago. Proxies, 3, 2, 1. Never mind the proxy call. Okay. The yellows behind us, how many of them are there? Is that wheeled?
Yeah, it's like a little four-man group.
Incoming,
Okay, we're gonna go to the back of the keep and see if they can
Big group coming around the front. Big group around the front.
Yeah. The yellows are Aru and his mates.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Somehow unkillable.
They're coming.
Okay. Proxies, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna move across the front of the keep. My shooting star now.
I'm mine.
Negate.
Oh, nice negate, mate.
my back negate as well.
Okay, heals, heals, heals. And then keep going north, keep going north, keep going north, keep going north, keep going north. Res these people if you can. Proxies 3, 2, 1. And then kill these resers. Kill their resers. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Then back onto the platform, onto the main gate. Now. My talents. Keep going, keep going, keep going south, keep going south, keep going south, keep going south. Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1. We've got a group on the rocks above us.
There proxies is a train 3, 2, 1. Blue
moving
south.
South. Yeah, to the south. Keep going up. On me. Proxies 3, 2, 1. My
fucking take them on my aim.
Star in 3, 2, 1. My shooting star. If it'll go out, which it won't. You did take him out on your own, that's hilarious.
Hello.
Oh shit.
Lol, bomber.
21k grave robber.
From who?
What? Aru.
Shit.
Yeah, let's roll.
What the fuck?
How many did he get?
5 here, 6 here.
I died to vicious death.
Five or six. Damn.
Okay, proxies 3, 2. No, actually. Let's find the yellows. Let's find the fuckers and kill them.
So who's all by themselves down there? Is that you, Kalante?
Yeah. Don't worry.
If we're gonna move west. We're gonna move west over this.
Try and stick with the group, Kalante, because we're trying to keep eye on everybody, so it forces in directions we don't necessarily need to go.
Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to move northeast into over this rock.
They've regrouped.
Okay, be careful.
Proxies. Yeah. Proxies yeah. 3, 2, 1. Wait for them to drop. Wait for them to push in. Nope. Just stay here. Kill this guy, who is probably Alex Jones.
It is.
Okay.
They're getting flanked from both sides now.
Okay, move southwest. See that archway? Go for the archway.
Yeah, the yellow guys as well.
Go for the archway. Break line of sight.
Bombers.
Come to me. Proxies 3, 2, 1.
Stuck.
Got the yellows on us.
And then push on to them. Ultron's gotta die. And he did.
They're not pushing.
Fine. We got him. Proxies 3, 2, 1. And push out through that gap. The archway again. And then on to Kathoga.
My banner.
Nicely done, Nate. Nicely done. That was a nice banner. Keep pushing north. East. Right, my banner. Nope. My banner's not going out. Do we have Darkhold up? Yeah. Right, proxies 3, 2, 1. Go back towards that archway. We're going to use that archway to line the sight. There's at least 4 or 5 yellows pushing through it. Or blues. Archway, and then recover there. Break line of sight. Really bomb is behind us.
Get him all the way back.
Ignore him. Or use
him for ulti.
Yeah. Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1, and then into the doorway again. Into the doorway again. And through. And my shooting star. Enemy negate. Watch out. East. East. And then up on the rock.
Big group east, top of the hill.
Okay, fine. Go back to that archway. Back to the archway.
Stuck.
Back to the archway. Break line of sight. Get your resources back.
They're going to come around behind us, southeast now. Behind us.
Okay, excellent. Go southeast. Proxies 3, brace. Proxies 3, 2,
oh, one. I'm
push
dead.
Push up the hill.
Minor gate up the hill just for a bit of protection.
Push them here. Damage here. Oh. Keep going up. Keep going north. Keep going southeast. We've got a few dead. Up to the top of this rock. Can I get some orbs?
I died to a bomber.
3, 2, 1, and then push back where we came from.
I've got no resources.
Back where we came from. Damage here.
Oh, that's my VTR.
Guys, you can't realistically take out this many people.
Yeah, you can.
And we have.
No, we didn't. We didn't do badly at all. But I think that you might be a little overestimating our success.
No, the only thing that killed us was the bomber just before we, as we started.
Yeah, you lost a healer there at least. Two.
Look at them. They're all like really pleased with themselves having killed us.
Hunter's venom.
Oh, Aru is teabagging me.
Of course he is. That's because you're doing great.
A-hole.
Yeah. Teabaggers, they do that because they care.
Where we go?
Do you guys want to reset and do this again? Should we go challenge and just come back here?
Yeah.
Lots of sieges on Arius. Go there or hold Charmin.
I say we stay at Charmin, but we could go where Arius. But we'll have to go from Charmin. Let's go from Charmin to Arius. That involves a port, which is more time in itself. By the time we set off, we'll be 3/4 of the way there.
I was recording, so I could put up a video of me killing TDA almost solo.
You have it on recording, dear.
Sweet.
Because I'm streaming.
So that was an interruption and a proxy going off at the same time, presumably.
No, the proxy. I didn't even set proxy. It was the meteor eruption, talons, and then yeah, just a gulf of flames. So it was.
Okay, we're gonna go straight to the main gate, but we'll break line of sight on the corner first, so they don't see us.
There. You're not that late. I've only been streaming for a few hours.
Mount here and buff up.
There's nobody there, the main game.
Well, okay, then they're probably already in, and we'll just hit them from behind.
They are inside.
Proxies 3, 2, 1, now. And they're all the way in, so keep going all the way in. Reset your proxies when you hit the door, past the ramp. Proxies 3, 2, 1.
But how are you?
And then all the way on the back flag. On the back flag. Do we have any? Negate them now if you can.
I don't have one. You fucking dead.
Okay, yeah, they're already dead. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Ooh, alive.
I know.
The oil and the.
They saw us coming in, they panicked, they got oiled.
TDA are just so bad, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, very.
Well, at least we got a death suit. Let's close the outer. And then we'll go back to chilling.
Let's see. Chalman will be trampled soon.
I don't know, there's still a big cross at Bleaker, so I don't think they've managed to make it.
Just message Lars if they want.
Okay, so it'll be portable in a minute, so I get to the transit station and we'll just port to the jump.
Whatever, are you hiding?
Hiding? What do you mean?
In game.
Probably. Why?
Okay.
I'm online now. Why?
Makes sense. I was trying to write you and you didn't get my message.
Okay.
So where are we going?
We can't go anywhere at the moment.
We're cut off.
I think
Sonicus is under attack, yeah.
Yeah, we're waiting for it to come out of siege and then we'll
Yeah, what are we doing? Go to Chow, yeah?
Chowman, yeah. Okay, go port. My resources are still shit, but that's my fault because I don't have the Maelstrom staff. Is my answer. But they've seemed to have gotten, it's not as awful as it was earlier.
Just checking. Do not follow me.
Actually, do follow. Let's go to the mine. Let's try and get the, well, you get the continuous and then we'll move from there.
Yeah, they are like 15.
Alright. Actually,
proxies. They're coming already.
Two, one.
Yeah.
And hit them in the narrow spot. Hit them here. Hit them as they try and push
my
through.
My meteor.
My talons.
My talons as well.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Ulti dumped us.
But look how spread we were. We had people at the bottom of the hill when we were at bloody keep already.
Break free, break free, break free, can't break free!
Don't focus the echo.
Ready for another push, I've got on the gate. Quickly before the gap.
Hey, proxy in 3, 2, 1. Now I'm going to push into them. Wait for it in 3, 2, 1. Push them now, push them now. Push towards the flag, towards the flag, towards the flag. Watch me, just run past these lot. We're going towards the flag. Towards the flag. Be aggressive and get ready for a turnaround, okay? We're going to turn around to the ones behind us in 3, 2, 1. Back behind us now. Kill, just kill these ones behind us. Make sure all of them die now. So get the flag. Come back, come back. We're just going to kill ones behind us. Is that... Okay, they've gone. That's alright, yeah. Just go to the flag, then we'll take it. Watch out, bomber, bomber! Failed, because meteor went off wrong. Just get onto the flag now.
Almost pretty bad for them.
Yeah.
Why?
Bomber incoming. Watch out for it, here he comes. See him?
Yeah, so...
It's Ultron and those guys.
They are in the tower.
Oh, there's only a couple.
No, this is a yellow, and he was hiding on the platform to the right. Okay, proxies 3, they're rezzing. Proxies 3, 2, 1, and push back onto the rezzers.
Just light attack him, if we can.
Right, there's no more Ultron.
He died, stupidly.
Ultron?
Yeah.
Was he in the tower?
No, was far outside.
Okay, we're gonna go for the Chowman gate.
In the tower.
Chelman Milegate. Chelman Milegate. So we're gonna head next.
They're rezzing again.
Right, push back onto them.
He's teabag free. Or teabag ready.
Dead.
Okay, back to the Chelman Milegate. Let's see what we can do there. It's a good choke. You can have some.
Ultron just redeemed a posture check on my stream. Oh, you are so sweet, Ultron.
So he's basically been stream sniping us. hi, man. How you doing?
Yeah, but it's good. It gives you guys practice, isn't it? That any moment we could be bombed. So, you know, keep your buffs up, keep your heels up.
Yeah.
Good practice. Come on.
Mhm. But yeah.
Stream sniping or not, stream sniping or not, they know where you are. Everyone knows where.
Yeah.
How
many did you get? Anybody?
That's DC, isn't it? That's DC.
No, crazier of Robek.
Leakers.
Leakers, it is.
Drop a follow, Ultron. You know what to do.
Fuck. We're gonna go. Whoop. Okay, do we have a problem behind us?
Not really.
On the gate.
There right. We go. Thanks,
guys,
sweetie.
Just the trolls.
Okay, keep to the north. keep to the right hand side, going up, up, up on the right hand side. Follow P close style here. It's not a bad
one. I can't, man.
Colante?
Yeah. Looks like my sprint button.
But I have done the posture check.
Okay, there's some DC in front.
Dismount, buff up.
Contact, wait belt.
Wait for it. Okay, we're gonna go up the hill onto the guy who's on by the tree. The tree is the target. We're moving towards the tree. We're not actually attacking anything. We're just gonna get a better advantage. Okay, now we're attacking.
To our left.
I'm the last one.
You don't want to be here.
No. I meant he dragged me to him. I said I'm the last one you want to do that to. I got pretty CCDs.
Oh wait. Okay, now move towards the back of the keep, where we would normally put up a camp. Proxies 3, 2.
They've just
rest
right north.
Yeah, they are. Do you see them? Yeah, that's where we're going. Watch out for the bomb.
I don't know what to do to me.
Look at them all run.
Okay, keep moving north.
They've all run, they've gone back to the keep.
Okay. We're gonna go down here, not down the stairs, but down this little slope.
You must have made an impression on him.
Right, proxies 3, 2, 1 now. And then we're gonna drop down to the bottom of the stairs now.
Wasted that on me, really.
And then onto the poster. Quickly onto the poster. Kill this guy here, and then we'll move on. Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1 now, and then onto the. We're gonna turn left now, and then across. Sure. Look at that guy, he's reading his map. Isn't that nice?
How did you get my stream, by the way?
Okay, I did.
Coming in now.
Okay, back towards the poster. Proxies 3, 2, 1. Back towards the poster. Back towards Julie Bond's body. Back.
Oh, stupid fear.
Are you up here? Are you up on the stairs?
Bottom of the stairs.
Yeah, it's pushing.
Right. Yes, thank you.
Right, Colente's body is who I'm looking at. Sorry.
I'm ready, right, Benji.
Guys, I'm in trouble. I think I'm being focused.
Okay, mate.
Pull back, guys.
Proxies 3, 2, 1 now. And my shooting star now.
And the gate.
Oh!
We need more orbs.
Right back to the stairs in 3.
No.
Go east towards the stairs. Kite towards the stairs. Bottom of the stairs. Orbs. Immobility.
Aru!
Halfway up the stairs, buff up.
Come on, Ginger, get up. Go.
Okay, proxies. 3, 2, 1 now. And then to the bottom of the stairs. Push to the bottom.
Oh, wrong bar.
Damage here.
Miami gate.
No!
Heals.
Ow.
Go up to the top,
or go up to the next turn. Break line of sight, then push the turn again.
There's a bomb in here.
Camp hop.
Use the camp.
Oh!
Right, proxies 3, 2, 1 now, and push back down towards the choke. Back down towards the choke.
Not burning anymore.
Heals. Damage here. We're gonna wipe him.
Mine again.
Here. Push in.
I have a little kitten sitting here on my lap, and she is following this fight immensely interested.
That was a nice one.
3, 2, 1. Now push back down onto the rocks or onto the gap between the stairs. Now.
My meteor.
And my meteor as well. Push all the way down.
Fuck me, man. So many CCs. Come on.
All right.
Purge beetle or cleanse.
2, 1, and then to the top of the stairs here, but no further. And then turn around and we'll go upstairs and we'll kill their resers. Proxies 3, 2, 1, then back up, because they'll have resers. and they need to die. Yeah, they are. Ready? Quick, onto the resers. Deep unknown, I'm following you. Let's get these guys behind us.
Yes, because she's like to watch, but she's so sweet. She's only 13 weeks.
Just use Alex Jones.
And she is nestling on my lap.
Leave him alone.
Watching the monitor, and her head is moving the way we're moving. So, poor kitten.
Yellow's behind.
All the way to the bottom. And then back up. All the way up.
Lots of blues halfway up.
Yeah. Back up to the top. Proxies 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, he's a big guy.
Break line of sight. Get around the corner. We're going to push back down onto them. Recast proxies 3, 2, 1. Now back down.
You have a yellow bomb behind.
Don't worry about the yellow. I care about them.
Mm-hmm. Recast proxies. Now. My shooting star.
Oh. Don't you kill me now.
Push through.
Oh, I'm on.
Okay, stay here.
Catch fish bar.
Stairs again. In a few seconds. Roxy's 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Back upstairs. We got a few dead. Can we get...
I'm rezzing. You're up.
Okay, up top. Let's get some recovery here. Just recover.
Push the yellows.
Kill the yellows. Sorry, dudes. I know you're watching us, but nothing personal.
Yeah, I have a rule as well. Watching.
Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1, and then we're moving south onto what's his name? Is that Alex Jones again? Ah, fuck it, ignore him.
So who is dead up here?
Getting ganked.
Okay, proxies 3, 2, 1, back onto the narrowing of the stairs. Now.
Bomber.
It's too late, they're already through us.
The gate as well.
My meteor.
My other negate to the right.
Recast proxies.
My northern storm.
I don't even know where any of you are, because we're not in the...
Well,
there we go.
Right, we got to stop swarming and we need to regroup. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now, and then push towards the stairs, now. Push towards the stairs, now. Kill everything between us and the stairs. And then down the stairs. Down the stairs, to the right. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. And then onto these chaps here. We're rezzing. Okay, and then turn and face. We're going back onto the bodies up top. Proxies, 3, 2, 1, now. And back up top. Ignore him and keep going through. Let Arrow get rezzed. We apparently need the bombing training.
Yes.
Okay. And wait here for a bit.
Can they hear us all?
Ultron, you can rez him. It's alright.
Yes, because I haven't had the time to
there's some randoms here. Don't
turn off the Discord.
They've turned it off for you.
No, I haven't. You guys want me to?
Please.
There's 4 or 5 random here as well, so don't rush. You might need.
Well, I already told you when Julie was asking. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, guys. They want me to turn off the Discord so you can't hear them. Aru says hi. I'm being told to say from Ultron. Julie says hello. Well, actually he said, well, hello. No, because I just turned it off. But they have been able to hear you every step of the way because... because Julie wants to hear you guys when he's watching, so that's why I had Discord on. So I just didn't have the time to switch it off afterwards, so... Well, I can blame it on you if you want. Oh, actually, yeah. Hashtag blame Julie. Yeah. My armor's fine. Honest. Yes? maybe it's easier to use Discord on phone with separate earphones. Yeah, I haven't got that set up yet. I am not a tech person, so I actually need people to help me with these things. So... No, it's... Is this your friend, Aru? Nah, we can murder him. Okay. If I saw, ooh, hey. Yes, they are probably inbound. Is it you, Naru? Not Naru, Aru. Oh, that's Sky. Wait, that was Sky. Why didn't... Ow. No, I just followed the crown's directions. Aru, you are so bad. Yeah. Aru, you know the drill as well. Drop a follow. Thank you for the follow. Yeah. Hey, Mighty Rhino. Welcome to the stream. Is that how to solve what you now can? Nej, det er fordi, du har sovet herfra. And welcome to the stream, Smitey. To og en halv time. Oppe i toppen, der står live 0225. Yeah. I am, I'm also in Patchy Boys stream sometimes. Yeah. I know. Thank you for stopping by. Jeg har lige rigtig min seng, Nicolai. Jeg har lige rigtig min seng, så. So how are you today? Men klokken er midnat, Bassen, så du skal altså til at seng. Hvad vil du gerne? Ja, det gjorde du faktisk. What do you mostly do in ESO? Well, actually, I raid a lot of times, PvE, and, but lately I've been doing a lot more PvP as well, so, guys, I have around 20 minutes left. No. So. you do mostly PvE? Well, actually... Ultron! I just ran into Ultron here. Beating on a poor defenseless healer. And he is even being so cheeky dancing on my body. Oh wow! Oh wow. Ultron, how could you? Avru, how could you? Oh. Eddie! I see an Eddie. You always get wrecked in Imperial City? Yeah, so do I. Wait, how many are they outside? Good night, Ultron. Good night, Jolly. I have Alma, Alma Ruma. Welcome back, dear. Wait, are you handing out the allowance? Can I have some? Damn it. Welcome back. But actually, I am gonna call it because the 20 minutes is up, so. No, I'm not going to bed. Bye-bye, Julie. Hey, what, Jay? No. Yeah. We don't have to get up in the morning. the boys are not allowed to go to school, so they can sleep in. So, no, I'm just resting because my arm is. Well, actually, my arm is fine, but had I continued, it wouldn't have been. So. Ja, ik dump wel. Now, what was it I was supposed to be doing? Nikolaj, du skal være sød. Oh, guys, we are so close. One more and we're hitting 200 followers. Yeah, it is. My trusted little lab kitten is back on my lap. Oh, why not? Alright guys, it's time for me to end the stream, and thank you so much for the follows guys, thank you so much for watching, and I really appreciate it. We are gonna raid Brulmorith. He's doing some VKA hard mode, I think, at the moment. So yeah, give him some love, give him some follows, and thank you so much for today, guys. And we'll hopefully see you soon. Good night.